Good day to everyone. Welcome back to my channel, Mathenics and More. Today, I'm going to discuss part 3 of age problem involving rational algebraic expression. And our problem for today is the sum of Clyde and Wendy's age is 64. In 4 years, Wendy will be 3 times as old as Clyde. How old are they now? But please don't forget to hit like, share, and subscribe, and hit the bell button for all so that you will be notified for all incoming videos. Age problems. The sum of Clyde and Wendy's age is 64. In 4 years, Wendy will be 3 times as old as Clyde. How old are they now? In this problem, it is comparison of age of Clyde and Wendy. And according to the problem, the sum of their age is equal to 64. And in 4 years, Wendy will be 3 times as old as Clyde. How old are they now? So, in solving for worded problems like this, we always take the first step, taking all the given data. And the given data for this problem is, it is a comparison of the age of Clyde and Wendy. The current age is, let's say, Clyde age is C. And Wendy's age compared to Clyde's age is 64 minus C, because according to the problem, the sum of their age is equal to 64. And in 4 years, when this age will become 64 minus C plus 4, because we add positive 4 in the conditions in 4 years. And the age of Clyde is equal to C plus 4. Now, in taking all this data, we can solve for the required of this problem. And the required is number of years of C and number of years of Wendy. For the solution, we take the conditions stated in the problem, wherein 64 minus C plus 4 is equal to 3 times of C plus 4. And simplifying this equation, we have 68 minus C is equal to 3C plus 12. Add both sides of the equation by negative 68, negative 3C, we have this negative 68 minus 3C plus 68 minus C is equal to 3C plus 12 minus 68 minus 3C. And we, in left hand side of equation, we can cancel minus 68 and plus 68. And on the right hand side of equation, we can cancel 3C and minus 3C. And the remaining terms of our equation is equal to negative 3C minus C is equal to positive 12 minus 68. Simplifying further the equations, we have negative 3c negative c is equal to positive 12 minus 68, and we have negative 4c is equal to negative 56. Dividing the equation, both sides of the equation, by negative 4, we have c is equal to 14 years old. Because negative 56 divided by negative 4c is equal to 14. And c is Clyde's age, which is equal to 14 years old. Now let us solve for the age of Wendy. Wendy's age is equal to 64 minus c. And c is equal to 14. Substitute to the equation, we have now 64 minus 14. Wendy's age is equal to 50 years old. Now, in order to know that our answer is correct, we need to check our answer. And in checking if our answer is correct, let us go to the original equation, which is 68 minus c, which is 14, is equal to 3 multiplied by 14 plus 12. And 54 is equal to 54. Therefore, our answer for the age of Clyde and Wendy is correct. But before I end this video, I want to share with you one verse from the Bible, John 8, verse 12. When Jesus spoke again to the people, he said, "I am the light of the world. Whoever follows me will never walk in darkness, but will have the light of life." Thank you very much, and good day. Bye-bye.